Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. On the 13th, Friday the 13th, Bowman's Best Baseball. Last Spot Mojo, Pittsburgh Pirates. And there you go. Thanks, everybody. Bowman's Best Baseball is back on JaspysHobbyland.com. It filled up pretty quickly. Really appreciate that, everybody. Obviously, a very prospect heavy set. Some veterans thrown in there too. So we'll see. All right. Here it is, folks. Good luck. Doing all 8 boxes, 2 mini boxes in each master box. And good luck, everybody. This is Pick Your Team number 8 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Does this have the shield inserts? I don't remember those. Maybe that was Bowman Chrome. The big pull in this set would probably be... any of the top draft picks would be a big pull. Anything low numbered, obviously, would be a big one as well. There's some veteran autos that are mixed in here as well, and those are pretty hard to hit because it's a prospect-heavy set. So that would carry some value as well. All right, here we go. Wait. How many, what is there? There's 4 autos per box, right? Yeah, 4 chrome autographs per master box. There we go. And the next, we got Yoan Moncada leading us off. And our first auto, see? Padres. Right. Anderson Espinosa.
Let's see what it's for. Jim Gray.
Padres with that one. That would be King D. Back in 2016, Chris Cabral was letting me know that he was a top 13 prospect in all of baseball, according to MLB.com. So there's autograph number 1, which I will set aside. We'll do quick auto recaps right there. All right, there are some numbered cards in here too. We're going to save these mirror image cards right there. And all these inserts will ship. Veteran, well, actually that will ship because that's a refractor, but veteran based like Chris Bryant won't. AJ Puck, nice. Nice AJ Puck autograph for TJ and the Oakland A's. Nice. AJ Puck was a top 10 pick. He was number 6 overall in the 2016 draft. Nice one for TJ. Nice on-card autos as well. All right, nice. Looks like we got a redemption coming up. The redemption is you are due to receive a best of 2016 autograph refractor parallel of Touki Toussaint. That's the Braves right there, folks. Nice Touki Toussaint. That Turner, I don't think, was numbered.
Did that kid actually come back
to the game? He did, yeah. Because he's pathetic. This always confuses me because it looks like it's green right there, but it's never, it always confuses me because it's not numbered. It happens. Every time I kind of pause there, it's like, wait, is that? And it's like, oh, no, it's not. That's numbered, though. 105 out of 250, Giancarlo Stanton. That'll go to Yohei Okamura for the Marlins. And Anthony Alford is your Blue Jays auto. That goes out to Andy Owens.
How's it going, Matt? We're only down to what? Three left. How are you doing today?
And that appears to be that. These atomic refractors are pretty cool, too. And Ron saying that the Touki Toussaint is not numbered, by the way. All right, so here is a quick autograph recap. Right there, Blue Jays, Braves, A's, and Padres. Nice, nice set to start things off. And that numbered card as well. Next box. Good luck. Next one. Yeah, those atomic refractors, Arthur, are one per master box, I think. I mean, those will obviously ship, but they're not numbered though. Bregman to lead us off, and then Pirates, Elias Diaz. Nice, that was last spot mojo. Ed Aarons with the Diaz, nice. Nice, Ezekiel Elliott is here, folks. Ezekiel Elliott 21 is in the house, folks. Here to grace us with our presence, taking a little break from practice. Are you ready for the Packers this weekend? It's Kenta Maeda, another atomic refractor, Lucas Giolito. That'll go to TJ. Remember, vet base doesn't ship, but all the inserts and everything else does.
Wouldn't that be really hilarious if that was actually him?
It's really him.
Like,
no, it is him.
Because he remembers us
from the
PA?
Yeah, he remembers us from the... remember when we met you at the NFL PA rookie premiere in Los Angeles, Ezekiel Elliott? And I pretended I was going to tackle you while we were going to take a photo. And then I pulled up because I didn't want to hurt you.
He gave me a compliment on my Jordan.
Twins. That goes to Karen Steele, by the way. And then I was like, I didn't want Jerry Jones to come and sue me, and you thought that was funny? I remember that. There's Dansby Swanson, Atomic. Oh, and this is numbered right here, too. Sometimes they're hard to tell. 185 out of 250, Gleyber Torres. And that will go to the Bronx Bombers. Clyde the Glide with that one. Just a base card. All right. Next mini box, two more autographs to go, and it's Cal Quantrill, another one for the Padres. And that will go to, who's the Padres again? That was King D. There you go, King D with the Padres. Cal Quantrill was a top eight pick, was the eighth overall. Out of 99, Noah Syndergaard. And we've got a green auto for the Reds, Robert Stevenson, one of their top prospects right there. 10 out of 99. Nice one for the Cincinnati Reds and Nick Jones. Nice. And Edmund with the Syndergaard parallel, number to 99. That's the same Edmund over here. He just said he took the last cup spot. There you go. Good luck, Edmund. That's on the Hockey Channel, folks. Be sure to check it out. Jaspy's Hockey Land on YouTube. And Breakers.tv/JaspysHockeyland on Breakers.tv. Those are your autos. A couple parallels here. Numbered, which was nice. Next box. Wow, Kyle Kramer saying, Cowboys suck, Ezekiel. I'm sorry, he had to say it. Wow, no chill at all, Kyle. He doesn't even care. Kyle was just like, whatever. I don't care that the real Ezekiel Elliott is inside our chat. He's just gonna throw shade on Ezekiel Elliott's employer. Just no respect at all, Kyle. You gotta put some respect on his name. Peru, Arthur Peru, a Cowboys fan, he's just like, whoa, I didn't know a 13-3 team sucked. It's America's team, Kyle. It's America's team. All right, four more autos to go. Almost halfway through this case, folks. Let's see what we got here. Good luck, everybody. There's Brendan Rodgers, and there's Riley Pint. A top five pick. He was fourth overall for the Rockies, going to Jerry Bennington. Nice one, Jerry. Set this autograph right over here so we can kind of keep track of him. And Garrett Davila for the Royals, going out to Brian Sawyer. All right, and that was that mini box. We're looking for two more autographs in the other mini box. Freddie Freeman, Atomic. And wow, we were just talking about Malik Smith. There's his Atomic Auto, 21 out of 25, Malik Smith. It's still Braves edition. Ed with that one. The Speedster got speeded around a number of different teams within a matter of hours. I believe he ended up on the Rays now. Was that right? Mariners for a hot second and then to the Tampa Bay Rays. But that's still Braves edition. And the next one is Tim Anderson. For the White Sox, that'll go to TJ. All right, and there you go. All right, we've got Tim Anderson, Malik Smith, Garrett Davila, and Riley Pint were your autographs in that one. All right, video unpaused. Had to sign for the ZA. All right, next box. Ezekiel Elliott, 21, still in our YouTube stream. Zeke, you better not screw up my DraftKings lineup. You better go strong. No way I'm paying for Le'Veon Bell in Daily Fantasy. All right, here we go. Next couple mini boxes, ladies and gentlemen. Four more autos to go. We are halfway through this break. All right. Let's see what the next one is going to be. Got more Atomic, Riley Pint. That'll go to the Rockies. And we've got, this should be numbered, isn't it? No? Oh, there it is, right on the top right there. 20 out of 25. 20 out of 35. Nice, consecutive strikeouts. Oppo Joe Mojo for Brian Sawyer and the Giants. Going opposite Joe, getting a Bumgarner card, and Nice. Orange. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. for the Blue Jays. 47 out of 50. That'll go to Andy Owens and the Bluebirds. Nice. It's his kid. And the next one is Lucas Giolito. TJ and the Nationals. Nationals edition of Lucas Giolito. No longer with them any longer. All right, next mini box. It'll be Gavin Lux. Nice, a little Dodger Joe mojo going out to Corey K. Gavin Lux, the Dodgers' first round pick in 2016. .231 out of 250, Starling Marte, and then a Diamondback. That goes out to Rick T. Anthony Banda. And looks like that is it. That's not numbered. All right. Nice box. Diamondbacks, Dodgers, Nationals, and a nice orange, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. All right, next box. Right, that's the short auto Gavin Lux, right, TJ is saying. Yeah, Gavin Lux still young, still trying to figure out his autograph. All right. Arthur looking for some Indians. I think the Indians' first round pick, Will Benson, should be in here somewhere, right? First mini box, second mini box. All right, good luck, everyone. This is Bowman's Best Baseball. Pick your team number 8 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Thanks for the fast fill on this one. Autograph is Mickey Moniak. Nice. King D with the Philadelphia Phillies getting the number 1 overall draft pick in 2016. Nice on-card auto. Phillies definitely have high hopes for him. So nice hit there. And the next bit, we've got Chris Bryant autograph. That's nice. There you go, Cubs. Rick T with the Chris Bryant on-card auto. Your World Series champ and MVP. That's not too shabby. I've heard of that guy. Guy's all right. Told you, there'll be like second-year player or vet autos that pop out of here that are really nice. There's Will Craig for the Pirates, and that is 132 out of 250. Vet base doesn't ship, Ronbo. Vet autos definitely do ship, as it says in our item description. So, like, this won't ship, but I don't think Rick T cares. So, vet base. Ron trying to be funny. We got David Dahl. 3 out of 50. That card is gold. Rockies going to Jerry. And next one right there, Aaron Judge. Judge Dredd going out to Clyde the Glide. Nice Aaron Judge. Now David Dahl is numbered as well. We'll sleeve that one up. And the last auto of this box is Corey Ray for the Brew Crew. Brewers going out to Andy Owens. And there you go. All right, so a couple numbered cards. And then this was a nice box. Corey Ray, who I think is the Brewers, is, yeah, he was a top five pick. He's a number five pick. So there's Corey Ray, fifth overall. Aaron Judge, Chris Bryant, and the number one overall pick. Not bad. All right, three boxes to go. Yeah, that was a great box of autographs. All right, just a few more to go. Still a lot of autographs to go, ladies and gentlemen. So, do not despair. If you are hitless at the moment, there's still a lot of chances to hit. Curtis, yeah, Ron Bro answered your question there. Yeah, Topps does own the Bowman product line. They call it Bowman because Bowman used to be, yeah, as Mothro is saying, Bowman was a separate company back in the day that manufactured baseball cards. Topps bought them out. Now, the Bowman line, product line, is still a relatively popular name amongst collectors, so they kind of kept that instead of rebranding it. So Bowman has now become pretty synonymous with getting prospect, focusing on rookies and prospects. So for prospectors, for the future, this is a great set. And Bowman's best is especially good because they obviously mix in some veterans and some of the hotter second year players as well. All right, so Aaron Nola is hiding a Justin Dunn autograph for Edmund. Nice. I like Justin using the entire canvas there. I dig that. That's your first Metropolitans autograph. Should have one more in here. Wow, nice Dansby Swanson autograph. That is strong. That's 18 out of 50. This has been a nice case. So you see the number right here on the bottom right-hand corner, 18 out of 50 on that Dansby Swanson. That is pretty cool. Right on the card as well. Dansby Swanson, of course. Top pick that was traded from the Diamondbacks to the Braves. We'll see how that works out for both teams, actually. Next one is more Yankees for Clyde, Jorge Mateo. And Michael Conforto to 99 for Edmund and the Mets. And then just some base cards right here. Another Lucas Giolito. Nice. That goes out to TJ. Nice one. This feels like a different parallel, but I don't think it is. It's not numbered. But there you go. Nice one, TJ. Lucas Giolito, still widely regarded as a top prospect. All right, so here are our four. Another nice box right here. Giolito, Mateo, Dansby Swanson, and Justin Dunn. Moth are asking if they still they still do make score. We've seen some score football. Who owns score? Panini maybe? Somebody owns score. Yeah, Leaf is unlicensed, so that's why you'll see them do a lot of buyback products. We do have Leaf Greatest Hits football in the store, speaking of Leaf. Second half of the case. All right, second to last box right here, ladies and gentlemen. Good luck. So yeah, as far as I missed Curtis's earlier question. Yeah, Donruss is Panini, right? And I don't know if Donruss is necessarily same thing as Bowman, because I think the Donruss line they'll still focus on veterans in that one too, or kind of more base heavy products. Ian Anderson, the number 3 pick for the Braves. Ed Aarons with that one. Nice, Ian Anderson, Ed. James and Tyon for the Pirates out of 250. Another one for Ed. Yoan Moncada, nice one for the Red Sox. Going out to Kev, California. There you go, Kevin. Nice Yoan Moncada. Strong. That is strong. This has been a great case. This has been a great case overall. I'm digging it. All right, the next mini box, two more autographs. And this is the mirror image. That is one per case. So we'll be randomizing that between the Giants and the White Sox. The other ones will just be randomized left or right. So whatever team gets it, unless it's the same team, obviously. Should be two more autos in here. All right, okay, there's the next one. It's Anderson, another Anderson Espinoza. Nice one, Padres. That'll go out to King D. And another Robert Stevenson for the Red Leg. Going out to Nick Jones. There you go. Couple duplicates, but overall, a really, really nice case. Let's see what the last box has in store for us. Reds, Padres, Red Sox, and Braves. And the last box, ladies and gentlemen, good luck. Yep, King D, you got one. Just like that. Yeah, so, going back to the manufacturer conversation, Curtis. Yeah, it basically comes down to Panini and Topps. And they own a bunch of the smaller companies right there. Leaf is still pretty much on their own, and obviously Upper Deck is on their own, and Upper Deck definitely certainly focuses mostly on the hockey, which they do a great job at doing. Oh, speaking of hockey, Curtis, I don't know if you heard from Jason Jaspy, but we'll be breaking from the NHL Fanfare at the All-Star Game, which is in LA. All right, Ian Anderson starting us off. Four more autos to go. Good luck, everybody. There's Bradley Zimmer to 250 for the Indians. And the auto is Orlando Arcia. Nice Orlando Arcia for the Brew Crew. That will go to Andy Owens. And next auto is another Brewer, Josh Hader. Nice one for Andy Owens. And And the next mini box, two more autos to go. Good luck. Looks like it's going to be a redemption. All right, okay. Congrats. Maybe another Touki Toussaint. Best of 2016 autograph green parallel, whatever the green parallels are, of Nomar Mazara. Nice Nomar Mazara for the, almost said Texans. No, the Texas Rangers. Jaime with that one. So there you go. Rangers with a nice auto. Whatever the green parallel is. Should be one more. Maybe some other low numbered cards as well. Well, there's Aaron Judge to 99. It's another one for Clyde. Goes along with the Aaron Judge autograph. And then we're going to end with Will Benson for the Indians. Nice. Arthur with the Tribe. I had to wait till the very, very end. But there it is. Will Benson, who was the number 14 overall pick in the 2016 draft by the Cleveland Indians. So there you go, ladies and gentlemen. Nicely done. That was a good break. That was a good drum break. So Indians, Rangers, Brewers, Brewers to close it out. Got a couple randomizers to do. Now the atomic mirror image is one per case, and just because we're nice, we'll randomize it separately from the other mirror image cards right there. So let's go to random.org. Let's pull up a couple lists. First one will be left or right, left or right side. And then the second one will be the Giants or White Sox on the atomic refractor mirror image. We'll randomize each list three times, one and a two. One, two, and third and final time. Right side. So the right side, I will not be recapping all the autos. But if you're watching on YouTube, you can always fast forward to the end of each box where I recap each auto right there. So right side will get them. So all the right side teams will get those. And three times right here, one and a two. One, two, and three. White Sox with, oh man, I forgot to switch screens. Well, whatever, there it is. Three times. There's the timestamp right there. It's the 49-minute mark. Look at your clocks. It's correct. So there you go. White Sox will get that one. And that will be TJ, I believe. Yes, TJ with that one. So there you go, TJ. That's coming your way. And that's it. Bowman's Best Baseball. A very nice break. Thanks very much, everyone. We'll see you next time on JaspysHobbyLand.com. This is Joe. I'm out.